will stop. Okay, I'm ready. Okay. I just died. In the same time as my switch. I'm really Bonnie in my team, and I didn't even finish, so... I think this is a learning setup that we need. I think it's a learning bad setup and shit. Okay. First, let's go to Venti just over the games. Okay. Next, we're going to find them. The teddy bear, the big teddy bear costume. I wasn't swim enough. So I didn't pick up and then the battle had disappeared. Good thing that I got 20 assist stuff, and then a multi-boot killed a grand and dangerous. Then multi-boot killed a new kiss. But luckily the wolf killed the multi-boot. Can't be slow or cannon. Good thing that I swim the cannon when I just died, because the cannon just killed the cook. But the cook killed my cannon. It's broken. Don't stab him. Okay, so this goes quickly. Then we just go. It's moving from the top left. There's two foot. We couldn't stop them. So this is moving from the top left. Okay, so I think the last piece is moving down. Okay. I just stomped into the frozen mouth. My cannon killed, and then my cannon killed the El Primo. My cannon was really useful. My cannon was only for everything. Everybody was aiming at me. I think that the spray got my gems. Now that one did it, I got the gems when Jason came down. Everybody was aiming at me, and it was raining from down. But I was filming people coming, and then we just went. Then next battle begins. So let's do the next. I had to turn off my timer because I ran out of screen time. Okay, I was using my anything. My air cream was attacking them because moving really fast. So let's do it. So bye bye. The Kogo killed me. I killed him. No, I thought I killed Kogo, but I didn't. I'm just too I'm just better. And the little Bonnie is so close to dying and he died. But it's making town. Everybody was looking away. El Primo was the best. Then it's next over. It is one. Who cares? We won. Time for the next battle. And I did this battle quite difficult. So let's see who would win. I didn't postpone because I wanted to play with Justin and I can't. So I've seen in my friends and this is what it looks like. So here's my friends. So let's do the battle. The battle begins! Brawl time. I was having a Bonnie and a Rose in my team. So let's do it. So the game has started. He wanted to block me. Block my way, but I'm too powerful, and he did it. That's amazing. 9876543. Okay, I just won. Okay, let's do. Okay. I wanted to get him for Penny, and I'm coming to earn you in level 1. I can upgrade him to level 2. Okay, I'm going to use it again. Let's do the battle. And see my friends again. I'm level 7. And
I just is level.
Then let's do the battle. Thus, we had the ball and a coach on the team, but there was El Primo. He was really dangerous. I first attacked the El Primo, then attacked the others. So the El Primo was so dangerous. Okay, let's do the next one. I just defeated the Rose. It was only 2 players. When I died, and the coach that I was racing was too powerful. He always gets his feet ready when he comes to rush me. Then this is over.
We won!
I got my next mega box. Just got Shelly. Big box and then... Okay, let's do it. And then... Let's... do another one. Go. I didn't know what this meant, so I didn't. And then time to play. And then I just went it out and I wanted to invite Justin, but I wanted to play with Daddy. No, I'm the famous painting. I wanted to point the code. So, but Tinting's iPad said he thought that the battery ran out, but it didn't. And then I was typing, so he didn't tell me the next. Better. I'm just gonna take some time. Okay, I'm playing with Daddy. Daddy is so newbie. Tinting is so newbie. He only has Shelly, Nico, and Bonnie. He didn't get Bonnie's by himself. He only got the 3 Bonnie's. So, who cares? The Rose play stuff so easy. Seems like life's the easiest one to shoot. But I guess didn't even kill it. Okay. I was even.
Move on.
Okay. I wanted to play versus the boss, but I can't. I wanted to leave me. I can't play it. So I'm gonna leave Daddy anyway. Okay. Let's do this one. I deleted the code, so I can't play them close. And I want to play Harvest again.
And he played with Daddy again.